Sometimes everybody wins when there's a bet. Take Bennett Cerf, co-founder of one of the biggest publishing companies in the world, Random House. The year was 1960, and Cerf bet his client, a man called Theodore Gisel, that he couldn't write a book with 50 or fewer distinct words. Gisel rose to the challenge and delivered the classic Green Eggs and Ham under the pseudonym of Dr. Zeus. Cerf never paid up, but it seems like Gisel made out fine anyway.